Hargrove called Straussburg. Fun fact, it's actually the most recently recorded jazz song to become a jazz standard, so. Here goes.
Thank you.
Thank you.